You might wonder why I picked that song. I was talking to Connie, she told me sometimes some of the Sunday school lessons are kind of depressing, depending on what the topic is about. And some of them are joyous, and that song kind of is sad because you might have some suffering in your life, and yet, blessed be the name of the Lord. But when I was on my way to church this morning, I was listening to Christian radio, and because today is 9/11, they had people on there that was giving their testimony who was at the Pentagon when the plane went into it, and the one guy had been burned 60% of his body. And he talked about the ordeal that he went through, and you can just imagine the excruciating pain that he had, not just physically, but thinking for sure he was going to die and having a son that he knew he would leave behind. And he was talking about how the Lord brought him through, and because of it, him and his wife started a ministry for people that are burn victims, because God can take tragedies and turn it into a ministry opportunity. And I was thinking as he was sharing his testimony, how faithful the Lord is, even through trouble. Even through trouble. And so maybe you've got some trouble in your life. I'll tell you what you do. You lift your hands and you praise the Lord anyhow. You say, but Pastor, you don't know what I'm going through. I'm going to tell you something that he said. He said after he came through his ordeal, and he started going and ministering to patients that were burn victims, and he saw some that had lost limbs, he thought, I have no reason to complain. Isn't that something? He had been burned over 60% of his body, went through excruciating surgeries and suffering, and yet he found somebody else, and he thought, Lord, you have been good to me. And the Lord has been good to you. The Lord has been good to you. He's been good to me. And because of that, we honor him this morning. We give him praise. Amen. And I encourage you not just to sing a song, but to worship from your heart. Because of who you are, I give you glory.
Because of who you are.
and a couple hymns, and as she does, I'm going to ask our brethren if they would come and help us with the Sunday morning offering. Brother Leonard, would you come and help us this morning?
Oh, all my life I heard about people going through life with rose-colored glasses, thinking everything's just perfect and beautiful and rosy. What if you could put on victory glasses? And in every circumstance, instead of seeing the tumbling things around you, you could see the hand of God.
Amen.
Just directing things, keeping you safe like Abraham today. He'll be your shield, your defense. You could see victory ahead in every situation. And there is victory ahead. Victory.
God, special love.
We had a special request for a song this morning, and I had totally forgot about it. And so we didn't have a chance to run over this. But I believe the Lord can use it to minister to your heart anyhow. Amen? Amen.
Right. Thou